Hello everyone, today I will show you how to interface graphical display Nokia 5110 with Arduino. The name Nokia 5110 itself should have memories of robust Nokia mobile phone which was very popular during 90s. The Nokia 5110 display is compatible with Arduino by SPI communication. This LCD have black and white pixels of dimensions 84x48. Now we are making some project with this display. Let's interface this display with ultrasonic sensor and print the distance on the display. The connections are pretty simple and straightforward to make. Once you are done with the connection, your setup would look like this. I don't want to connect this display every time with jumper wires, so I make Arduino shield for that. Now let's move on to the coding part. First of all, you need to install library called Nokia 5110_graph.h. The link to download the library is in the description below. Now click here to download the Nokia 5110 library zip file. And here you can find the PDF which is help to coding. After downloading the zip file of the library, open your Arduino and go to the sketch, include library, add.zip library and browse the location where the zip was downloaded. I briefly explain the code here. This is the pin for Nokia 5110 display. These two pin is for ultrasonic sensor. And here this is the font size folder display. And the backlight of the display to the pin number 2 of the Arduino. Here I initialize the display and set the backlight on. Here the line 33 to 41 is for measuring the distance from the ultrasonic sensor. The string centimeter cm is display the value of the distance. This code is for the Nokia display. It prints the distance in small font at the center and y-axis at 3. Here I convert the string into integer for print and on display. Here I set the font at bigger numbers, so the distance will print in bigger numbers. And here the 3 if statement I write for the printing the cm at just beside the distance. Let's upload the code and see. So that's all for this video guys. But listen, there is something is missing. As I told you, this is a graphical display. So maybe it can print the image. Yes, of course. We can also display an image like this. If you wanna display your image in this display, then you need to subscribe my channel, follow me on Instagram and send me your image. So I hope that you have enjoyed the video. If so, don't forget to click the like button and share this video with your friends. If you have any question about this video or any other, just leave it in the comment section below. See you in the next video. Think amazing, be amazing.